like distance learning?
I'm really missing being at school with my students. I miss my students too, but I love connecting with them every day.
Awesome. Let's check out some Raptor birthdays. We hope you had a great birthday.
Now let's take a look at some reminders for this week.
We finished question number 6. Now, number 7. Who is the main character? Miss Chelsea, can you answer number 7? Mrs. Reese, are you awake? Number 7, Miss Chelsea? We're looking for the answer to number 7. Miss Chelsea? Maybe we'll try somebody else. Mrs. Adams, can you answer number 7 for us?
Miss Darby, what page are we on?
Page 6.
Page 6 in our math book?
No, honey, we're in reading class now.
Oh.
Miss B, could you put your markers away and work on our reading book? Thank you. Does anybody have the answer to number 7? Who is the main character?
Oh, Miss Darby.
Yes, Mrs. Reese.
I really like Miss B's bracelet. Where did you get that bracelet?
Oh, that's not what we're talking about now.
Miss, I made it. Do you want me to make you one? I can make you one. I'll make you one right now.
I like
it. Okay, let's follow along. We're on number 7. Remember, students, the character tip of the week is to participate in distance learning.
Just like in the classroom, it's important for your classroom teacher to see you all the time.
Just like in the classroom, make sure you follow along with your teacher.
Just like in the classroom, make sure to stay on topic.
And just like in your classroom, make sure you keep distracting things put away.
Bye, Raptors! We miss you!
Bye, Raptors! Miss you!
Bye. Did you all tune in for the live viewing of the talent show on Friday night? Yes, it was amazing! Right to Gay had a lot of talent.
Mrs. Cutter and I had a watch party with some of the students from our class, and we had a blast. I can't wait for the next event to do with my class.
Well, you don't have to wait very long. We have a virtual Spirit Week next week.
That sounds fun.
Yeah, every day of next week, there'll be a dress-up theme. Don't forget to participate and show your school spirit. Knowing our Raptors, there will be lots of school spirit. Let's check out some pictures from around our digital campus.
Thank you.
time to get to class.
We all hope you have a great week. And remember, Raptors roar!
Hello, Raptors. I hope you had a great weekend. I wanted to thank all of you for so many birthday wishes. My birthday was last week, and I received cards and notes, and I so appreciate it from the different classes. So thank you very much for thinking of me. It meant a lot to me. I also want to give a huge shout out to our talent show participants. You did an amazing job. I am so proud of you. It was so much fun to watch. I have a little talent of my own I wanted to share with you, so stay tuned for that in just a moment. But with that said, have a wonderful week, work very hard, and keep up the amazing work you're doing with this distance learning. Go Raptors, week number 7.